In this video, we have given that y is equal to 1 plus x square and x is equal to 1 plus y square and x is not equal to y. Then we have to find the value of x cube plus y cube. So suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. And if we add equation 1 and equation 2, then y plus x will be equal to 1 plus 1 is 2 plus x plus y plus x square plus y square. And x will get cancelled and y will get cancelled. So 0 is equal to 2 plus x square plus y square. And 0 is equal to 2 plus x square plus y square is x plus y whole square minus 2xy. So x plus y whole square is equal to 2xy minus 2. And if we subtract equation 2 from equation 1, equation 1 minus equation 2, then y minus x will be equal to 1 minus 1 will be 0 and x minus y plus x square minus y square. And y plus y will be 2y and minus x will be minus 2x, that is equal to x square minus y square, and it is 2 times y minus x is equal to x square minus y square is x plus y times x minus y. And it is minus 2 times x minus y is equal to x plus y times x minus y. And x is not equal to y, that means x minus y, it cannot be equal to 0. So we can cancel x minus y from both side. So x plus y, it is equal to minus 2. And x plus y is minus 2 square is equal to 2xy minus 2. And it is 4 is equal to 2xy minus 2. So 2xy will be equal to 6 and xy will be 3. And now x plus y whole cube, it is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3xy times x plus y, and x plus y is minus 2 cube is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3 times xy is 3 times x plus y is minus 2. And minus 2 cube will be minus 8. That is equal to x cube plus y cube. And 3 times 3 times minus 2 will be minus 18. So x cube plus y cube, it will be equal to 18 minus 8. That will be 10. So it is 10.